After months of recovery in a Cincinnati hospital, an Adair County boy is finally back home tonight. 9-year-old Dawson Fisher was badly burned in a fire last December. But this homecoming wasn't all about him. It was a chance for his family to thank everyone for their support. WLKY's Tim Elliott was there and picks up the story.
It's a party that's been months in the making. After a lengthy hospital stay and about 20 surgeries, little Dawson Fisher is back home.
Just to see him back is just a true miracle.
With police and firefighters in tow, Dawson Fisher arrived at Westlake Regional Hospital Monday night in style.
I'm just excited to have my son back home.
After 4 months in the hospital in Cincinnati, Dawson is back where he belongs.
The last 4 months has been more of a roller coaster.
Family, friends, first responders, along with nurses and doctors showed up to welcome him back.
And he was determined to come home. Coming in to see all of this, just it's a great feeling.
Dawson's mother says the past several months haven't been easy.
Almost like a bad dream.
But her son is a fighter.
It was very, very difficult. There was a few times that I thought that he wasn't going to survive.
Back in December, Dawson was badly burned when he was caught in a garage fire.
When Dawson came out, it was just unbelievable that he was still walking and talking to us and actually just told us, you know, that he was hurt.
He suffered serious burns on more than 90% of his body.
By far, it's my worst burn victim that I've ever come across.
David Taylor was first on the scene that night. He says the entire town is happy to have him home.
Being so young, it's just, he's been on my heart ever since it's happened. And just honestly, we didn't know if he would be back in Columbia or not. But just to see him back, like I said, it's just a blessing.
It is amazing to be home.
Dawson's mom says for the time being, he will be homeschooled, but come next fall, hopefully he'll head back to the classroom. Reporting from Adair County, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.
We wish Dawson well. So far, Dawson has undergone 20 surgeries and will require more in the future as he continues to recover.